and the Spezza goal from Mikheyev at 7:26. With a steal, Nosek, another breakaway, and a lob, and he scores! On the backhand, Tomas Nosek, his first in 15 games, and the Golden Knights, 42 seconds later, have the lead.
In the past, we've seen this line, the fourth line come up. What a play by Nosek. Strips the puck, goes to the backhand, his second breakaway of the game. But what a play, takes it off Barrie, the backhand, and regains the lead for the Golden Knights.